Welcome, everyone. Thanks so much for joining us here as we are about to step foot on the Frozen Ever After experience in Norway here at Epcot. This is going to be a great one. We're taking you from the line all the way to the end of the ride. So stick with us and follow the experience.
Here we are, folks. We are in line for Frozen Ever After. Who wants to take a look? That's right, you read it correctly. 95 minutes. I've got a stopwatch though, so we're gonna see if they're accurate or not. What do you think, Jules? You think they're gonna come in under or over? Hopefully it's quicker, right?
I think it's gonna be over, actually.
Oh, don't say that.
It's how it always ends up.
Well, we're gonna check it out and we will let you know.
Here we are, folks, still in line. Me and my partner in crime, Julia, still outside. Feels like it's taking forever. It's been 28 minutes.
Counting down.
But again, it says 95 on the standby entrance clock. There it is.
I think they just put the random
number. Maybe they do. We're gonna find out because we've got a timer going. So maybe they're liars. Maybe they lie. Sit on a throne of lies. All right, well, we'll let you know.
Approaching 45 minutes, folks. We are still outside. I wonder what their liability insurance looks like, because I'm gonna pass out. I tell you right now, I'm gonna pass out. But we are.
You're showing your teeth. You're like up close to your chin.
Apparently, I'm too close to my face. Well, we're getting close to the door. Getting real close to the door.
Oh, Dad, I see it.
All right, folks. Here we are, still in line, hour and 15 minutes into the game. How do you feel, Jules?
My legs hurt.
Our legs hurt, but at least we're not hot like we were. Before it was like 95 degrees out. Now we're in air conditioning, and you can't beat that. Right, Jules?
Yeah.
Let me give you a little look around, folks.
It's like nice.
Very cool scenery, themed well. We're getting there. According to their time quote outside, we should only have 19 minutes left.
Shout out to my awesome mini ears. Make sure anytime you go to Disney to wear ears.
Ears are the best, right?
Yes.
Comfortable too.
Very comfortable.
All right, we'll be in touch. All right, folks, we're back. Row one. There you go. There's the one. For the record, they said 95 minutes and it's been 97 minutes and 11 seconds. So it's not that bad. I'll tell you. I wanted to call them liars, but we'll let you know how the ride is.
Oh, and now they're best friends.
All right, folks, that was the ride. What did you think, Jules?
It was awesome.
It was pretty cool, I'd have to say. Was it worth 95 minutes of my time? If you're a Frozen fan, absolutely.